Hi, and welcome to WordPress.com. This video will show you how to connect your website or blog to Facebook with the Publicize tool. Enabling Publicize will automatically share a link to each new post you write on Facebook. To get started, log into your site and click on My Sites. Click on Sharing to view the Publicize services you can enable. Click Connect next to the Facebook logo. A message will ask you to authorize the connection between your WordPress.com website and your Facebook account. This also allows access to your public profile and friend list. If you're publishing to a Facebook page instead of your personal profile, you'll specify this in a later step. Facebook will then ask you to allow WordPress.com to post publicly on your behalf. You can set your default privacy settings right there. Click the OK button. Finally, WordPress.com will ask to manage your pages. Click OK for this as well. You'll be taken back to your dashboard where a screen will ask you to choose between your personal profile or from the pages you manage. For this example, we'll use the personal page. Click Connect and you'll see a success message. Click on the little arrow next to the service you just enabled to make any changes. You can enable the Publicize feature to all site editors and administrators. You might need this if, for example, you run an online magazine and you want each editor to be able to promote their articles to the magazine's Facebook page. Let's say we wanted to connect a page instead of a personal profile. Click on Connect to a different account. You'll be prompted to choose your new connection. It's pretty easy to switch between several accounts, but we'll stick to the personal Facebook profile for this example. Now let's go test it on a blog post. Now that you've connected Facebook, it will appear as an option in the sharing section on the left of the editing screen. You can also customize the message that introduces your post on Facebook. If you don't want to publish a specific post to Facebook, just uncheck that box in the sharing settings in the post editor before publishing. Publish, and that's it! Take a look at your brand new Facebook post. If you want to disconnect your Facebook account, return to your sharing settings and click Disconnect. For all your WordPress.com questions, visit our support section at en.support.wordpress.com.